adjustment of an anterior humeral head on this occasion on the right side. The patient's arm is bent. The elbow is cupped and the body is close to the, and you search for where there is restriction. Once you've found it, you take up all the slack and pull both hands towards your own body.